rare antique Victorian embossed red leather nib wipe with a picture of FitzRoy Somerset, 1st Baron Raglan to the front, and embossed wording to the back. A personal gift from Lady Raglan to J.L. Baldwin. FitzRoy Somerset, 1st Baron Raglan, was the Duke of Wellington's right-hand man. He fought in the Battle of Waterloo, where he lost an arm. He later married the Duke of Wellington's niece, who then became Our Lady Raglan.